very excited to get back in the car. It's not as long a gap as we normally have. In the past, we used to have quite bigger gaps. You know, when you're in GP2, there's generally a large gap. In the previous years of Formula 1, it has been the bigger gap. But it feels good to actually have a shorter gap for once. Very excited to get back in the car, back on the track, out in Jerez. The MP427 is, of course, it's going to be an evolution of the previous year's car, but the rules have changed quite a bit. It's going to be different to drive. I think the way you use the tyres as well, the tyres are going to be slightly different this year. But overall, the car, the cockpit should be the same. We always try to keep it the same because we've already found our comfort zone. So we always try to make each car that with that same comfort that fits both me and Jensen in it. For me to be able to work alongside Jensen, who's a fantastic person, not only a fantastic person but a world champion, it keeps you on your toes, and which he should do, and it's a real pleasure to work with. But it's just great to have a teammate that can really put in great results. If you're not winning, then he's winning, and vice versa, which is fantastic for the team. I've been in this team for a long time, since I was 13, so I've been here, what is that, that's 15 years? But I think the loyalty that the team has, the passion they have for winning, the constant effort that's going in from all the people here, the drive, the ambition they have to be the best, you share that same level of determination and grit and passion to be the best. You know, I want to be the best Formula One driver there is. And to do that, I have to have the best team, and you have to be with people that want to be the best, and everyone here wants that. I'm feeling quite positive coming into the year. I think the car's going to be great. I think the team's ready, and I feel ready, so there's no reason why we can't win this year.
Today, we launch a new car. We're very excited about that. We've got two great race drivers, we've got a great team of engineers, technicians and partners, and it's no surprise to anyone that we're here to win both World Championships this year. That's what you expect from us. We've set tough targets, and now as we can close in on the first race, we think we're going to meet those targets. Now, whether they're the right targets, whether we'll be good enough, we don't know in truth, but we think we've done a good job this winter. Depends on what our competitors do. We've got some formidable competitors, but we're very much focused on winning the championship this year. MP427 is this year's car. Inevitably, the lessons learned from last year are incorporated in that car. There's been some rule changes. It looks very clean. I think it's a very pretty looking car at the moment. But obviously, we've had to develop just about every single part of that car. So under the skin, nearly every single component has been changed, has been refined, has been honed. Formula One is about fractions of percent of performance improvement. We look for tiny, tiny milliseconds of improvement in every part of the car. We've got two great world champions in the team. They're great human beings, they're very fast racing drivers, and we're the envy of the grid to have that driver lineup. It's exciting, the team. They want to beat each other. That's that competition within the team, but in a very positive way. They're good human beings, they're massively competitive, but we work well as a team, and I think this year they're both going to be trading victories as we go through the season. Lewis has had a great winter off. I think he's been training in the mountains. He's very fit, and you know, by his extraordinary high standards, last year wasn't the season that he wants to remember. So he's very, very motivated to demonstrate to all of us and to himself what a great world champion he's been in the past and a great world champion he can be in the future. Jensen's been a great asset in the team, and clearly he's made it his home. Re-signing him for an extended period of time last year was fantastic for the team. I think good for Jensen. He's a great competitor. He's there to fight with Lewis, to fight with anyone. We've seen his competitiveness last year with some fantastic wins. As always, there's a range of changes to the rules, technical and sporting regulations, but in fact, the primary one has been the change to what were known as blown diffusers. So that's been a real challenge for the aerodynamics team. Inevitably, they're very important. They took a lot of performance away. The aerodynamics had to get that performance back. They've been fighting during the winter to produce that performance again. as a race team, we race our competitors every fortnight. We know what they're doing. We know what we're doing. During the winter, of course, they go off the radar screen. We don't see what they're up to. We have to focus on ourselves, focus on being disciplined to meet targets, to find performance, to make sure we're competitive at the following season. So now, today, the launch of a new car is an exciting point for us in this team. It's the point at which we focus on the season ahead and trying to win.